Some hills, have you? Well, you're in the right place. Nothing of interest. I find that hard to believe. Deeds are rewarded.
No secret remains.
I hope I was of assistance.
All right.
each other. If nothing else, I have a lot to think about. Any word from the captain?
Yes. Thankfully, everything has been prepared. Whenever you're ready.
Thank you once again, Kane.
Said you're looking for passage to Mount Savane. Well, our ship can bring you to the nearby port and a caravan can take you from there. If you're ready, we can head out this hour.
Thank you. be nearby.
Have grown aggressive as of late. I would not recommend traveling Mount Zavek.
I see your point. These goatmen do seem troublesome. How can I help?
A good question, but one that is not mine to answer. I was on my way to speak with the target of these attacks, the Sons of Rackus. Perhaps you wish to join me? To speak with your captain.
A monk from the temple. Open the gate.
The village is lost, Captain. Our defenses will hold no longer.
Men are not faring much better. We need new options, or we will be forced to abandon our post. Right. It appears we have some opportune guests. Veridonian monk. Unbelievable. We were hoping the monastery might send us aid, but we'd expected
a- Our peoples may have had their differences, Captain. But on this mountain, when any one of us suffers, we all share the pain. Tell us of the cause.
The nearby village was overrun. We gathered those we could, but the Khazra have occupied the village. Akrat knows what they're doing to those who survived the attack. And now, with the two of you, the light may have given us a chance. But the Khazra swarm against us from two separate fronts. We will need to deal with both if we are to survive. If the rumors about a single monk being worth a battalion of men hold true, I would prefer her to guard the fort. With her help, we can cut off the Khazra in the village from their rear.
So we isolate the Khazra in the village. That would allow a small group to clear out the rest. Bold.
The bold plans are all we have left. The monk guards us from the north. You and I can fight through the village, adventurer. But we will need to move quickly. The guards here are barely holding their own.
The goatmen are at the gates! To arms!
Captain, no. The goatmen got this far inside. We have to reach the gate.
Body. glad you two arrived. Vaughn, he distracted them. And I was able to take shelter.
Grin, if we're still alive, how many others were taken?
Sacrificing villages to create a summoning ritual.
Summoning? So that is the secret behind the Khazra's.
Our monk friend has been battling against their main forces nearly non-stop since you left. Meet up with her and press the assault. The Khazra will simply try again on the next attack.
Thank you. back, friend. Another attack could come any moment. Something drove the Khazra into a powerful rage. That was you, wasn't it?
Possibly. We learned the Khazra are employing the same hellish magic used by cultists of Skarn. If the goat men are trying to deliver a worldstone shard to the demon lord, things are about to get much worse. We must put an end to this.
A shard? No, that's not possible. I know precisely where the worldstone shard you speak of is. It was recovered years ago and is safe in our monastery. Still, I share your concerns. We need to find out more. Sadly, Khazra have been driven into such a rage. They have been unable to do anything but protect the survivors.
Abyss is trapped further inside. Please find him.
Flesh be born.
By blood find life. Let the damned serve their lord.
Don't be too eager.
Our power is nearly spent. The portal will not hold here.
Then your purpose has been served.
You must be the Dravek these cultists keep shouting for.
Yes, I am. And you must be the Shard Seeker. You cannot help Oza or these people. No, you will fail at reaching the stone. And I will have what is mine. God of damnation has spoken.
Yeah.
It's the same as in the village. The cultists and that monk were behind the Khazra attacks. But why expend this effort? He mentioned Rose's name. Perhaps she can reveal more. let's not be too eager.
Journal entries and a map. Have you heard of a Zakarum chapel here?
No, but it does not surprise me. Much of what the Zakarum built upon the mount has been lost to the mist. Few people are willing to brave the nightmare grounds to find such a place.
You're right. That's certainly worth a look.
The map showed the chapel at the center of the battlefield. The nightmares are strong there. Do not let down your guard.
Yeah. abandoned chapel served as someone's study. Look at all this research. Was Traveg working in secret this long? As soon as I can. Keep them away from the shard, or the world will suffer like never before.
Dravik has betrayed everything he stood for. The blood of his own people is on his hands. If you face him, show no mercy.
Thank you.
That must be the temple Oza spoke of. And that feeling of dread has returned once more. Not ready. Ritual. It isn't far.